beat the hell out of me, but it's... I stalled it once. Yeah.
Thank you. mechanics.
It's killing me.
You still throwing some rubber
tires? Yeah. I think that's my biggest fucking problem is it's just too damn. I can't get the... I stopped a minute ago and tinkered with it a little bit and it seems a little better. I'm going to need to dig out my old stock DRZ torque springs and see if they might not be softer than them.
What this thing has got. That thing's got gas pouring out of it.
Yeah, if it leans over very much, I need to adjust that some more too.
Broke my leg over there.
He had one too. He had one just like it, I think. He told me he did.
I think that's what he was riding. That was 98,
97. No, that was
96. I can't even remember.
It is what it is.
I'm not sweating. You sweating, are you?
Not too bad. Rode better that first lap than I did this time. Couldn't get going.
Why? Ready for the midsize?
Yeah. I'm going to run a simulated hair scramble today on this right here.
Yeah?
Back.
Yeah.
There's no reason to though.
Why not? It might be good for you.
Haven't done that in a long time. Dane Garner's got me wanting to train like a mid-south.
Yeah.
Like a hair trainer.